This video will provide an overview of Mergent Online, as well as navigation tips to locate key resources in the database. To begin, open the Mergent Online database. From the initial search screen, you can look up the company by the company's name or ticker symbol. You can also search for industry information using the industry classification code. So let's try it out. I'm going to start by typing in a company's name. For the purpose of this video, we're going to search for Apple. And as you type, notice that suggestions do appear underneath, and be sure to select the most appropriate one. So we will click on Apple Inc. After we click on the company's name, we will be brought to an initial screen with key information about the company. Here you can get basic contact information, a link to the company's website, key executive information, a pricing summary, some key financials, as well as company news at the bottom left side of the screen. In most cases, students will begin by looking at this initial screen and later will move to the top and click the tabs and subtabs, which all contain different types of information about the company. For example, by clicking on highlights, we can see that Mergent Online produces financial highlights from the company's latest report, including an income statement with total revenue, profitability ratios, valuation ratios, asset and debt management information, and so much more. Moving to the top of the screen, we'll click on the history link. The history page provides us with a nice overview or timeline of the company's most important events. Now let's take a look at the company financials tab. Use the drop-down menu in each area to select the information you need. For example, annuals versus quarters, balance sheet versus an income statement, retained earnings, cash flow, or all sections, and then select the time frame of information that you need. Once each of those items has been selected by you, press the refresh button and your report will appear below. Now let's take a look at the annual reports tab. This is the location where you can find a company's annual report or 10K. Additionally, they also have their interim reports available in this section. There are a number of Rasmussen assessments or deliverables that require the use of 10Ks or annual reports, so just remember that they are available here and you simply click on the hyperlink to open the report into a PDF. Additionally, you may want to check out the Filings tab for other reports filed with the SEC. So for example, you have your 10Qs and 8Ks and so on. Notice that you can view these filings in a number of different document types. So for example, Excel and PDF are options that you may wish to choose. Other tabs that I recommend exploring include the Executives tab, Ownership tab, Equity Pricing, Competitors, and more. As you can see, this is a really rich database with company and industry information for researchers and students. So be sure to carefully click through all the blue tabs and all the white tabs underneath them to learn everything you need to know about your chosen company. For help on this topic and more, check out our Answers database where you can search our frequently asked questions or chat with a Rasmussen librarian.